You know what it's like when you're little. You need special care, right? To grow up big and strong. Like me. That's what we found out when we took care of Pilly. Who's Pilly? Oh, he's... Well, it's a good story. It all started one day when my friend Rabbit was...
Carrot-a-bunga! Leaping lettuce! That was the most carrot-tastic hop ever! I gotta show Mouse. Hey, you guys, you have to see this. I call it the triple bipple backwards flipple!
Wow! That was a carrot-tastic hop!
Especially that wiggle at the end.
That wiggle wasn't part of my hop. There's something on my head, and it's really squirmy.
Look at him. He's so cute.
Oh, what is it? What is it?
He's a little itsy-weeny caterpillar.
A caterpillar? He needs to get off my head. I have to do my triple bipple backwards flipple.
Quaking acorns, I gotta see that.
Oh, you're gonna love this, Hazel. First I run, run, run. Then I jump into the air and I...
Wow! I like that wiggly hop.
Wait! What about Pilly?
Pilly? Who's Pilly?
Pilly is the name I gave to the caterpillar on Rabbit's head. Hi, Pilly.
Aw, look. He's attached himself to your ears, Rabbit. He must think you're a tree branch.
But I'm not a tree branch. I'm a rabbit who wants to do his triple bipple backwards flipple.
Mouse is right. You can't flipple with Pilly on your ear. It's not safe. He's so small, he'll go flying off and get hurt.
Then we have to get him off my ear safely. We better hop think on this.
But how can you hop think with Pilly on your ear?
Very softly. The question is, how can we get Pilly off my ear?
We tried to pull him off.
But he's stuck to Rabbit's ear, like a branch.
What if we give him a different branch to stick to instead of Rabbit's ear?
Great idea, but how do we get him stuck to it?
I know! Mouse, your tail looks like a worm. What if you called him in a worm voice and wiggled your tail?
Thumbika! That's it! Mouse could pretend his tail is a friendly worm who wants to share his snack with Pilly.
Oh, Pilly! Pilly! Come over here!
Come on, Pilly! Come on!
Whoa!
Hey!
He's really stuck on there now. And we're stuck on how to get him off Rabbit's ear. Maybe we should ask for help.
How about Jasper? He knows all about bugs.
Yippee! The little guy seems really happy. Maybe you should just let him stay on your head, Rabbit.
But my flipple.
You know, Rabbit, if you can just wait a little bit longer, you'll get to do your flipple, and you'll also get a nice surprise.
A surprise? Tell us!
It's a surprise about Pilly.
Pilly is the caterpillar stuck to Rabbit's head.
Oh, he's so sweet and small.
We have to take care of him.
We're the best taker-carers ever.
Take care of him?
He needs to be warm.
And sheltered.
And most of all, safe from the wind and weather.
And that means...
Rabbit has to sit still.
What?
At least until Pilly leaves your head.
Rabbit, sit still to take care of Pilly? That's gonna be tricky and a really big problem.
We better hop think.
No!
It's okay. He can hop think softly.
The question is, how do we help Rabbit settle down?
He needs a nice, peaceful place to rest.
How about a nest?
Great idea. But it takes a long time to build one.
What if he just lies down in the soft grass?
We can watch the sunset, and I'll tell him a story.
I'll make him his favorite drink, carrot juice.
That'll be so nice. All we need is a lullaby.
We'll sing one.
These are all great ideas. Rabbit, what do you think? Rabbit? We better start calming him down and fast, or Pilly won't have a safe place to grow up.
It's okay, Rabbit. Come back this way.
Here you go, Rabbit. Some nice, soft grass.
And carrot juice. Your favorite.
Uh-oh. Wait! Carrot juice is an energy drink. It will just give him more bounce. We need something to take his bounces away.
Oh, I know.
Want to hear a story, Rabbit? Once upon a time, there was a hoppy rabbit who loved to do triple bipple backwards flipples.
Ooh, I'm gonna like this one. Triple bipple backwards!
Rabbit, no!
No! Hey, oh.
Maybe you better change the story a little.
Here you go. A nice, relaxing mint drink.
Oh.
Ooh, that feels nice. Once, there was a nice, calm rabbit named Rabbit and a brave little caterpillar named Pilly.
Aww, he sure is a cute little guy.
One day, Pilly saw two nice furry things. He thought they were branches, but actually they were Rabbit's ears. And the next morning, when Rabbit woke up, there was a really big surprise waiting. The end.
What is it, Jasper? What's the surprise?
Wait and see, Rabbit. Wait and see.
Hey, Rabbit. We made up a special song for you and Pilly.
This will take the final hops out of those feet of yours.
And settle you down to sleepy sleep sleep.
There once was a rabbit named Rabbit. When he came to a hop, he would grab it. But once while flipping, he looked up and said,
Flipping?
I think there's a something stuck to my head.
Shush, 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 shush.
I think your song should be a little softer, girls.
Oh, Pilly, my Pilly, you're so nice and sweet and silly. I'll give you some water, I'll make you a bed. I'll keep you safe right here on my head.
I think he's asleep. Oh, Pilly, my Pilly, you're so nice and sweet and silly. I'll give you some water, I'll make you a bed. I'll keep you safe right here on my head. Soft grass, mint drink, belly rubs, stories and lullabies. I'm really sleep. Pilly? Pilly? Mouse, search my head.
He's not there.
Oh, no.
Pilly's gone.
Oh, Mouse, where could he be?
He can't have gone far. He's so small.
What are you doing?
We're looking for Pilly. He's lost.
He's not lost. He's right here. That's the surprise. Pilly's inside this chrysalis. He made it himself. It's like a soft, cozy house to sleep in. He has to stay in there for a while, but if you take good care of him, you'll get an even bigger surprise.
Oh! Hey! Now that Pilly's off my ear, I can do my triple bipple backwards flipple. Wanna see?
Sure!
Triple bipple backwards flipple!
My quivering whiskers! That's some flipple!
Thanks! We better go check on Pilly. Mouse! Look! Pilly! Look at you! You're a butterfly!
Yep! We took good care of Pilly so he could grow up safe and sound. We fed Pilly, and Rabbit let him sleep on his head. Then, when Pilly was in his chrysalis, we all watched him, especially Rabbit, and kept him warm and safe. And now, he's a butterfly.
Hey, Pilly, try this! Triple, bipple, backwards, flipple with a silly Pilly wiggle!
That's our Pilly. And my friend Rabbit.